2019 Motorsport Australia Victorian Official of the Year, Matthew Balcombe here with me at the moment. Now, Matthew, it was a wonderful speech, but you didn't recognise your wife or children. Can you take me through the thought process there?
Last time I had to get up and thank people, I thanked the wife and children, and I think that's as far as I got before I broke down. So I made a point today to make sure that I was thanking those that in my motorsport family that have helped me over the last, we'll say 25 years, but it's a little more than that in my motorsport journey.
You've been in the sport your whole life. We've come up together through the PIARC program. This is an amazing achievement for you. Take me through when you got the phone call. What was the emotion that was running through you?
Probably shock. I must admit, was probably shock that somebody went to the effort of actually nominating me to look at, recognise my contribution in 2019. I will admit, 2019 was probably one of the years where I'd scaled back some of my involvement and because of work commitments and family commitments. So, however, obviously over a period of time prior to that, it had an impact on somebody who went to the effort of putting a nomination forward.
You know some of the names that have been on that list before you. What are some of the characteristics that lead someone to be nominated for this sort of award?
So, something like an Official of the Year award is recognition of dedication more than anything to the sport and a commitment to effort. So the people that I know that have received this award over the years are people who I've grown up with and grown up looking up to. So yeah, it's certainly an honour.